Today we're making a Swedish fish.
Season and get it on the grill. We're smoking with Applewood, low and slow. And time for our glaze. Blood orange, pomegranate, cherries, red wine, and of course, our Swedish fish. Ruby, red, and rich. And glaze. Let that tack up, and this is the result. Tender, smoky, juicy. This is a Swedish fish.
That's amazing.